Hey guys, DKOV13 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Devil May Cry 5. Alright, so we defeated Goliath in the last one. Let's see what we got waiting for us in Mission 3. Flying Hunter. With the city in the grip of a full-scale demon invasion, Nero found himself battling and beating a gargantuan demon at a church in the infested city. After meeting up with V, Nero learned that the infestation can be traced back to a demonic tree known as the Culipoth. Looks like the only way to free the city is to attack the Culipoth at its roots. I'm aware I'm saying that wrong. It's like, what, Culipoth? Something weird like that.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yet.
Yet? Something you're working on? Should I bother getting another arm? I'll probably find another one, so I think I'll be alright. It's not gonna try and go about breaking them as often as I can either.
Hey,
right, so
I
let's
got
see this
a
new arm.
For ya.
Punchline. And Helter Skelter.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
Alright, so what do these new ones do? Devilbreaker runs rampant, offering powerful strikes and flying rocket punches. You can even mount it to move her. Ah, that's the thing you could move around on. Alright. And then this Devilbreaker makes up for lack of range, superior piercing power used to break through enemy guards. Ooh. That's not bad. I think I'll just get skills instead. Could just get Breaker Plus. Or longer reach on Wire Snatch would be good. Yeah. Special taunt given only to those who paid a heavy price. Increases stylish taunt more than a normal taunt. Increases stylish rank more than a normal taunt. And I'll get Wire Snatch too. Just so I have a better range. You know what? I'll get another slot for Lawbreakers, too. Why not? Alright, let's get started. Yeah, let's get started. You only have two Devil Breakers on me. I think I should be alright. I'm sure I'll end up finding another one soon. Connecting the network, why? No. Cannot join the session with this account? What the fuck? Yeah, I don't want a fucking match. I don't have PS Plus, so I can't do multiplayer anyway. Fucking... stupid fucking thing.
All right, move out.
Taking a nap.
So much for teamwork.
The hell is that? Wirebound one. Stay on platforms lit with red flames when no enemies are around will cause the flames to turn blue and cause grim grip points to appear in the air. Oh, so it's like the grab points from the other game. From 4. Pyrobats. Not bad. Is there anything down here? Oh, got some green orbs.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Well, I just destroyed the fucking arm I got. That sounds about right. Alright. Well, another blue orb at least. My fucking dumbass. Holy shit. Oh, boy. There goes V.
Yeah.
Green orb. Oh, I guess that's where I would see that, blue orb if I didn't come down here on my own. Okay. I can't stress out like this is. Alright, here we go. On this side, is there? No.
Clyfod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Tired of saying the name Nero? Don't worry, I don't really understand how to say it either. Grim Grip. You reveal by attacking certain points. Gold orb. All right. Demon Tree blood clots. Destroying the clots sometimes opens up new paths or triggers something in the environment.
Oh, great. Now the roots are in my way.
I guess that's the way I'm supposed to go. For that, let's actually pick up Punchline and not destroy it immediately, like a fucking idiot.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah. Now that opens up that. Or one of them. I gotta find the other one.
Let's see. Which one wants to play?
I think I'm definitely getting more of a hang of the combat. It's not that different from DMC4 with Nero. It's just a little bit different with how the Devil Bringers work. I think I'm getting the hang of that. Each one does different things, of course. Yeah, that definitely looks like it can be destroyed. Is it just those two things in here? Looks like it. Uh-oh. Broke my Devil Bringer. Really wish that didn't break. But oh well. You know, now that I'm sitting here contemplating it, maybe I should have bought some more of those. They aren't that expensive anyway. Unless I should just reach right back to where we were before. That's nice, I don't have to walk all the way around. That door opens there. Yeah, but it's net figures. Enemies. And there goes my other one. Alright, that limits my options a bit. What was I saying about combat being easier? I lose all my fucking devil bringers. Alright, well, lesson learned. Stock up on them before I go into a mission. Don't be an idiot and just say, oh, two seems like it's enough. Because no, it's not. Oh boy. Alright, well, now I'm kind of fucked. I can't walk to that one corner. Alright, looks like there's nothing else here, so let's move on. Really hope Bingo. I find a devil bringer soon. Oh, I can't even do that, can I? Definitely need those. Oh, there we go. There's one. Now let's be careful not to fucking break it. Huh. That doesn't seem right. Oh, Sin Scissors! Oh boy. Or Death Scissors. Skelter over there too. Nothing in these. I'm just destroying these for no reason. Well, there's that. Just didn't want to fight me right now. Just showing off. It's just in the next room, but
you want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Not too bad. Great deal. I gotta break the scissors first. Oh, I got him. I just gotta aerial their face. Oh man, I'm getting awful with these fucking devil bringers. Oh boy. Something else around here that I can use, maybe? Climbing on those chandeliers. So I'll leave them. It does. Well, phone.
You're up, Nico.
What the fuck? Woman? Nice entrance.
Howdy.
All right, well, let me get a red orb. And now let's get some devil breakers. I'll get just two overtures. Oh, I already had a couple of the other ones. I didn't realize. Alright. That should be okay, I guess. Alright, boss arena. Yeah, there's the root. Artemis isn't that fucking
no
gun.
Monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
The fucking gun from 3. Yeah, I don't think this one's up for talking much.
This demon. Something different about it.
Senses where I am. And then attack. I'm dead.
This doesn't look good.
Fuck. focus on something else. Fuck. Sucks, there's no way to recover health. Why am I so bad at this now? What the fuck?
Thought you had this, didn't you?
Well, that was an annoying boss. I don't even know what part is switching. I'm pressing L3, but nothing happens. It just stays on the same target. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck that is, lady? I was about to say, is that lady? Yeah.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
What?
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Kyrie would kill me right now.
So it looks like Yurizen is turning. Oh, I wonder what he did to Trish then. Whatever, I'll take a B. That's fine. Alright, now we're playing as V, I guess. Nero and V split up to find separate paths to Kulipoth, the demonic tree. Nero encountered a deadly demon wielding light as a weapon. When defeated, it turned out to contain Lady. She shed some light on the battle with the Demon King. And what is V's true motive? Or unless we're still playing as Nero. I guess we're still playing as Nero for now. Or maybe we're playing as V.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Yurizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Alright, so yeah, V. Italian orbs held carryover, but you must obtain skills for V. Alright, command three demons on the battlefield, controlling the flow of combat from a distance. So yeah, we are indeed playing as V now. Guess we'll just have to see what he can do. God, I need to start fucking playing this shit better. Oh, you can get purple orbs. So V can use Devil Trigger. Let's look at a couple things for Devil Trigger. Well, I can't get skills. Alright, I mean, I guess I'll just get Blue Orb then. Your distance from enemies until they're ready to be finished off. Alright. That's gonna be such a weird combat style.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Yeah, V can't even destroy stuff.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Cause dying is whack.
Alright, so Shadow. After summoning Shadow, press triangle to make it perform a close range attack.
At your pleasure, gouge him.
Circle to a dying enemy.
Gotta land the final blow, V. You know we can't kill these.
Pin him to the wall. Die. Return it to the underworld.
Huh. Very interesting way of fighting.
Pin him to the wall. Oh. The end is now.
So yeah, force move. Use this. Use Shadow to evade attacks.
Rest in peace.
All right.
You make me laugh.
Nice taunt, V. Alright, looks like Griffin can take care of those. I appreciate that bird is called Griffin.
Go!
Oh, that's pretty cool. He can fly using a Griffin. Not bad. Fighting airborne enemies is a little weird. I'll just have to get used to it, I guess.
Descend it is.
Die.
Nightmare. Lightning blows on enemies or taking damage will fill the Devil Trigger gauge. DT is at 3 or higher, you can summon Nightmare by pressing L1. He will attack enemies on his own until your gauge runs out. I guess those are Griffin and Panther's health gauges. Or Shadow. Right. I guess that's the way I'm supposed to go. Maybe? Your demon pets will stop moving if they take too much damage. These demons recover from stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up their recovery time by moving V closer to them.
Rise.
I was gonna say, what the fuck happened to Shadow? He just despawned. Ooh, hey. Good thing I came up here. I need that. This one's actually important, though.
This bridge looks unstable.
Oh, that's a nice damn stick. Hey, gold orb. I think this is the game's way of saying, man, you sucked so hard on that last boss fight, we're gonna give you a bunch of fucking freebies, you loser. Thanks, game.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Alright, purple orb fragment. Light orbs for DT gauge.
Go. I need you. Die.
Devil Trigger. Use one stock of DT gauge to make Shadow and Griffin attack foes with increased strength for a set time. Execute the same command again to extend the attack time at the cost of more DT gauge. Alright.
And this is your misery. Now get to work. Settle back.
Read book. Fills the DT gauge during battle. You'll be wide open to attacks while doing this, so be careful.
Right. Read. This is the end. The end is now. Gouger. Scorch them. Rest in peace. Here, throw them. Erase the wall.
Understand how V works. Sort of.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Huh.
out your way.
At your pleasure.
Reap what you sow.
Way of fighting DMC, I'm so not used to it. Ranged combat. I mean, hey, it's better, it's cooler and better done than DMC2's ranged combat. Although you could say that about any ranged combat, really. Not bad. I don't dislike V's fighting style. Like I said, it's just weird to me. Not having a character like this in any of the other DMC games.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Oh right, there's a phone here. First. Time to call Nico.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Can you see me? Oh, okay. Jesus, Nico.
Yo, you just hear the window shop?
All right, there we go. Now I have skills. Ability, quick play, utilize shadows. All right, so that's the quick walk. I'll take that. Promotion. Ride atop the demonic beast nightmare. Enemy step. Trigger heart. Ooh. Reduce DT gauge. Welcome to receive green orbs from enemies while nightmare is active. White orbs from enemies. Royal fork. Rain down demonic canes from on high, finishing off all dying areas. Enemies in the area at once. Expends DT gauge. Power up blockade to summon three pillars of lightning at once. Yeah, sure. Yes, our stinger. Holding the release triangle. Sure. Is there any illegal move? Alright, I think that should be all for now. Just get some new skills and combos for the...
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Uh-oh.
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Alright, boss is B.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to say too much, shithead!
Gouge.
Joe. Settle back.
Slice him.
This is the end.
Oh, I jumped right into it.
Retreat. Here, throw it.
You would have to be on it.
That's good. Shadow, you wanna like hit it?
A
lot of damage, but I didn't die at least.
What do you say?
All right. Well, another route down. Uh-oh.
Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that might be Lady. Okay, get the fuck out of here. Not Lady, Trish. I have a sinking suspicion that might be what happened to Trish. I'll take an A rank. Alright, I'll end things off here for now. So, in the next one, we'll continue on with mission 5 and see what happens then. So, I'll see you guys then. Bye!